The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. And now, the battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A well-aimed attack! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Hypno suffers from its burn! The battle opens with some intense fighting. It hits! Hit by Psychic! It's down and out! It's down due to damage from its burn! Is sent out. Altaria is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? It hits. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. beautiful attack! Done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Slam dunk. It's down and out. Laylee is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Earthquake tears open the ground! It couldn't take it! It's down! Execute is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Rushing blow. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The red corner has won the game. Thank you. The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset? It's truly moving! The battle begins! A smashing blow! The blue corner has already been burned, and the battle is just beginning. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. Bam! It's down and out! Abra is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Rushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! Wartortle is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Haunter starts to attack! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The move can't hit the opponent! Energy ball hits! It went down! The battle has ended! It's a total victory for the red corner!